This is my beautiful mother, Mrs. Flora Kirk, and she'd like to say a few words to Mike and Nancy on their wedding night. What do you have to say?
Well, I wish them a wonderful life together. They're two beautiful young people. I've known them both for a long time, and I wish them happiness forever.
Isn't that nice?
Yes, I am nice.
That's my mom.
Oh.
Thank you.
okay, everybody's having fun, but on a serious note, Mike and Nancy are very close to me. They're very, very good friends of mine, and I wish them all the happiness in the world. Those two are meant for each other, and they've been meant for each other.
You were talking about Nancy and Mike.
Yeah, my Nan, no. It's kind of nice being at a wedding, isn't it? Shit. But
okay. There is a call right now, a call for single men.
Are you serious?
Single men.
Really?
Yes, really.
Goodbye.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets I've had a few, but then again too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my. I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the thing truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. It was